I'm the head of the government of Fiji. So I can apologize. I take it upon myself to apologize on behalf of the government of the people of Fiji. To you. We apologize. We're sorry. We're ashamed. For the way you and Professor Lal were treated. And promised to you that during our term, such injustices will not be repeated.